cell phones, pagers, and beepers. And if you would like to enjoy a hard candy or a lozenge, please unwrap it now. And sorry.
Bird watching, and then you just grab it. have brains for reading masturbatewatch.com. Yes. Excellent. Excellent. So, what are we writing? You want to adapt something? Like a poem or a short story? I think we can come up with something original. But what? You and I haven't been writing at all. So let's just use this to get us off our asses. It'll be a writing exercise. Let's make a pact that we'll write for 3 weeks, write until the deadline, and no matter what we have, we'll put it in the envelope and submit it.
I don't want to submit something half-baked and get rejected by the festival.
Don't worry about whether or not we get it to the festival.
The festival,
the kids!
Thank you. Susan is in as well, so that is good. Oh, by the way, I've been listening to the Brooklyn promo CD I got in the mail, and on the inside cover, it has this quote that says, wait, let me read it to you. Unlike anything you have ever heard before. Actually, it's like everything I've ever heard.
Songs that are
somebody.
Well, we'd love to have Alice Ripley. She's fierce. That's the first time I've ever said the word fierce. That's the second. I'm talking about TV stars, movie stars, pop stars like Toni Braxton, Gina Elfman. But I believe when it comes to making a hit Broadway show, a good product with talented people is the way to go. People don't give a shit about talent, they want a name. An audience wants to see Paris Hilton as Bane.
Jesse, Effie, Effie. driving a speed. Borrow more steel, but white big deal. And bring back Bertie and Bagels and the Ox.
Close your eyes.
Breathe. Ladle into that barrel of monkeys you call a head and scoop out an image monkey.
There's Hurry, Harry, happy as Larry. Maryland and very warm for May.
Now let that image monkey drive a speed. And you.
Watch a ski bus. Oh, please, oh, coward, oh, my dear. Okay.
Stay behind the image and write down what you see on your monkey ski trip.
Ready?
Go!
Okay. 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 Okay.
See the monkey there?
Tries wisely, open your board of Vino to be the first hero man in Berlin.
He stops by the carnival in Flanders.
He's a lady monkey named Terry.
And with a mother they meander. And in a house of flowers they marry.
Soon after they're working
on their lawn. And a deer for a time. See, it was wild and
potentially be running while we are and how we might stack up against them.
time. Yeah, most of the time in the shower, just like, oh wow, I believe this, we did it, Jeff. Or sometimes after I brush my teeth, I'll do the more ground speech and look in the mirror and make myself cry, like, you know, you can drink about a moment like this, and you actually get up here. Like, smaller and humbler, like I'm overwhelmed. Stop what? Daydreaming? Why? So I can think about how lame my real life is? I'm sorry, but I daydream all the time. I think about being on Broadway. I think about doing Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. I'm going to be Romatory. I'm so tired of temping and catering. I mean, could you imagine if we got to make our living just right, actually making money doing what we love? You know, the other day I went to the ATM machine and I forgot.
That's redundant. The M already stands for machines, so it's an automated teller
machine. Anyway, I went to the ATM and I forgot my PIN number. And
that's redundant too. First line navigation.
I forgot my PIN, and I was going to say that the irony is it doesn't matter because there's no money in my account anyway.
That's not really ironic, that just sucks.
Oh, God, I'm killing you.
crazy right now. My son's on season 10, and we're missing the first practice today because he has to go to the pediatrician. And then after that, there's no tax right now, so we're trying to get all the shopping done and everything, and then this pack's dead. They're all too short, so I have to really run and like take advantage of the sales and make sure that we get close. What are you going to do? And he's just telling us that we're kind of trying to cram in, and, you know, in the practice and everything, and if he doesn't really practice, that's a problem. But if he doesn't practice, I'm not there. So I said, come sit down, practice, and then his job gets better. And then he has the dog again.
Just left of center and something ain't clear. When did I sign on the line of this decree?
Sorry.
Stuck in a show where I am playing me. That's funny. I'm trapped in a hole. Nowhere to go with my role. Strain in my neck for an exit that sets me free. Stuck in a show where
Justin, we're going to love Heidi trying to write a song that showcases her voice.
Is this going to become too much of a fancy musical for me to be in?
You're going to know about the name. Actually, I'm starting to get nervous that our play is a little Donuts for Dinner.
Is that a show?
No, you know, Donuts for Dinner. It sounds like a good idea, but 30 minutes later, you're hungry for something a little meatier.
A little meatier, like a tiny asteroid?
Yeah, exactly. Sketches and novelty songs linked together are meant to be substance, not just fluff. Not that there's anything wrong with fluff, but I want to strive for something that makes people really pay attention. You know what I mean?
Funnier than me.
She's different funny.
No. There are some people in the world who say that writing stories or composing
as Christ's day comes. In sweep the vampire skin, creep the vampire's knee, deep in vampire's killing you with doubt, insecurity, bout what your heart should be in. Sweep the vampire's
die, vampire!
You sketched that turtle you saw in an anime I can't all TV.
Tippy turtle!
But before the teacher said, all those vampires won't let you be.
Fuck you, Miss Johnson.
Yeah.
office.
Oh, wait. Now, here's a couple questions. If the festival does kick us, have we thought anything about production guiding?
No, not really.
Do you envision costumes or costume changes in the blackout?
Not one costume online is fine. It's less trouble.
Okay, gross. And what about a set?
Well, I guess until we raise $10 million, we'll just use four chairs.
And if we raise $10 million, four chairs made out of diamonds.
Yeah.
short bit.
See you later. Lots of things I have to
Worship and then we 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 worship
sir. I went up on that.
That guy in the red shirt is straight.
Well, so
is
spaghetti. Until it gets hot and wet.
Thank you. I'm sorry, he's out of the office at the moment.
In your boss area.
That's right. Can you hold, please?
Yeah.
Jeffy.
Ms. Stranger.
I'm sorry I haven't called you back. It's been audition hell. Listen, I think I'm going to get an offer for The Little Mermaid today. And before you say anything, yes, it's for understudy ensemble. Of course.
Well, I know you can't wait for us, so it's your call.
I know. Oh, that's my agent. I have to take this. I miss you.
I miss you too.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm sorry. Would you like his voicemail?
Okay, maybe I'll try you later.
All right then. Thank you so much.
$1 million.
I'm trying to be serious.
Okay, we're not transferring yet. But remember that
that press release we posted on YouTube? Well, someone from New York One must have seen it because during this week's onstage telecast, they actually mentioned that title of show might be moving to Broadway.
Shut it! I'm going to go on YouTube and announce that I want a golden pony.
It's just ADH. What's ADH? all business hunter.
Can we order food? I don't want to get hangry.
I already ate, Jeff, and I don't want to go too late tonight. I have to get up really early for work.
Y'all, can we please focus? I think there are too many obscure references in the show.
What? So you wouldn't say, like, Mary Scott got hit by Hot Dog?
No, we could say, like, Al Roker got hit by Hot Dog.
Mary Scott really did get hit by Hot Dog car. Why would we change that?
Jeff, you told me yourself, like, your brother has no idea who Mary Stout is. We gotta start thinking about average ticket buyers, group sales, tourists.
Since when did you start worrying about group sales?
Since I started worrying about group sales.
Change it, don't change it, don't change a thing.
Hunter, why don't you pick up? You're just in that conference call. Anyway, I'm fine to use that Donna Murphy stuff that's dated now, but I don't agree at all with that suggestion about monkeys and playbills, and I know you don't either. I'm proud of that song, and we should speak up at this meeting. Call me.
I think we need to clean up the language in the show.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm not. In the script I counted and we sing motherfucker 6 times and fuck 11 times.
Well, now it's 7 and 12. How do you clean up the language in a show that has a song like Die Vampire Die?
Do you honestly think I can get a new Broadway draft approved without changing the language? What about families and sweet gray-haired ladies?
Old people invented the word fuck. Am I wrong? Fuck was here before I came around. That many ladies have lived through death, divorce, kids, world wars. I don't think me dropping the F-bomb in a musical is a big deal.
Hey, Hunter, it's Seth Foster.
I think she could be great for Heidi Strack.
Change it, don't change it, don't change it.
What are you talking about?
Change it, don't change it.
Heidi has already taken another job, and Son Foster is like the hit for Broadway right now. Tony winner, multiple Tony nominee. That makes a difference in getting invested.
Do you think Son Foster doesn't make any sense? We have to rewrite the entire show.
Then we rewrite the show, Jeff.
Are you out of your mind?
Look, Jeff, I know replacing Heidi is shitty, but us being us is not going to be enough anymore. I need the show to happen without Heidi.
Hunter, we are not replacing Heidi. God, I'm so sick of this. It's just about us being together creating, now. It's like you're always trying to get it right.
Well, we are trying to get it right.
Well, who decided what's right, Hunter? You should be the magical formula for a successful Broadway musical.
Why is it always a no with you?
Why is it always a yes with you?
Because I'm trying to get my show to Broadway.
Your show?
You know what I mean, our show.
I have no idea what our show is anymore.
Pictures.
I thought about replacing you. I'm sorry you feel excluded. I am sorry that this conflicts with your day job. And Jeff, you're so fucking shut down, I can't talk to you anymore.
Careful. Language.
Don't worry, fucking shut, Jeff. I'm done.
Hunter.
Yep, you say something wacky and clever now.
Hunter!
Thank you.
up?
I just wanted to be with you guys while hiding Sandy.
John looked at Fred and said, I'd rather be nine people's
suddenly you're all never complete. So I show up with pride this morning with a tray of Rice Krispie treats. And they try to push them aside, say that they are too strange to compete. And sure, most of the judges are for the red velvet.
Me too. Wait a minute.